was just a lieutenant back then, doing some wet work. Chernobyl, Christmas for the bad guys. Even a decade later, a lot of them still used it to get their hands on nuclear material. A lot of them, including one, Imran Zakayev. Of course, we couldn't just let that happen. Cash for spent fuel rods. That's one hell of a recipe for destruction. It was the first time our government had authorized an assassination order since the Second World War. I was under the command of Captain Macmillan.
I wonder if that's true. If the British government, between World War II and the 1990s, I did not finish this mission. No, I did finish the mission when I
Follow
played
Follow me, and keep low.
Because I remember doing the end of it. Maybe I did.
Careful. There's pockets of radiation all over this area. If you absorb too much, you're a dead man.
Maybe it's because of...
Stand by. Contact. Enemy patrols dead ahead. Stay low and move slowly. Will be impossible to spot in our ghillie suits. Take one out when the other's not looking.
I can't see him.
Beautiful. target approaching from the north. Take him out quietly, or just let him pass. Your call. Tango down. Go.
God damn, AJ.
up for a better view. Taking him out without alerting the rest isn't going to be easy, but then again, neither is sneaking past them. Your goal. They're on to us. Open fire. The word stealth doesn't mean anything to you, does it? Move up. Hold up, wait here. Forward area clear. Go.
Да, когда я получу деньги за эту работу, я буду ездить по этому району. Думаешь, американцы начнут с нами? Славы? Эта страна катится к развалу. Все возможно.
Our cover's blown!
There's more.
This way. Let's go.
Oh, it says M14 right there. Wonder why it's called the M21. Is it the scope or what?
That's a bloody convention out there. Get ready to move on my signal. Stay right behind me. Hold. Okay. Go.
That would have made noise.
Stand by. Stand by. Go. Sniper, fire escape, fourth floor, dead ahead, take him out, or he'll give away our position. Beautiful. Move
holy
out.
Shit. This fucking glitch.
Go. Area clear. Doesn't look too friendly. Keep your distance. No need to attract unnecessary attention.
It totally smell you, whether it's feeding or not. It totally smell you, and if it's feeding like that, it's most likely rabid. I mean, from here, dude, you would get attacked. I knew it. Well, you would at least get looked at, so that's good.
Clear right. Go.
But it's got food, so if you're not intimidating it. Even if it's rabid, it probably wouldn't see that.
Forward area clear.
Need to attack you when you're not. not endangering it. It doesn't think that you're endangering it just by keeping your distance. And it's got food taken care of, and you're not a water supply, so nor are you sheltered. So, yeah.
Look at this place. 50,000 people used to live in the city. Now it's a ghost town. Never seen anything like it. Move.
I barely see you. Please. Please. Alright, 40 minutes later, if I'm... Because I was busy texting.
The meeting is underway. Enemy transport sighted entering the target area. The wind's getting a bit choppy. You can compensate for it, or you can wait it out. But he might leave before it dies down. That's your call. Remember what I taught you. Keep in mind variable humidity and winds along the body's flight path. At this distance, you also have to take the Coriolis effect into account. Okay, I think I see him. Wait for my mark. Target acquired. I have a possible idea on him around the army window. Probably should have been the wind to die down.
I didn't kill him though.
The wind's getting a bit choppy. You can compensate for it, or you can wait it out. But he might leave before it dies down. That's your call. Remember what I taught you. Keep in mind variable humidity and wind speed along the body's flight path. At this distance, you also have to take the Coriolis effect into account. Okay, I think I see him. Wait for my mark. Target acquired. I have a good idea on him. Damn, it went wide. I should have waited for the wind to die down.
There we go. I want to do it in one shot.
The wind's getting a bit choppy. You can compensate for it, or you can wait it out. But he might leave before it dies down. That's your call. Remember what I taught you. Keep in mind variable humidity
now,
and wind speed along the
body's
flight path. At this distance, you also have to take the Coriolis effect into account. Dust.
Oh,
how it dies down.
Yeah, peculiarity
your
is
goal.
Friendly fire. I'm not gonna
remember what
much.
I taught you. Keep in mind variable humidity and winds get along the bully's flight path. At this distance, you also have to take the Coriolis effect into account. Are you daft?
There we go. Friendly fire will not be tolerated.
The wind's getting a bit choppy. You can compensate for it, or you can wait it out. But he might leave before it dies down. That's your call.
That's so cool.
Remember what I taught you. Keep in mind variable humidity and wind speed along the bully's flight path. At this distance, you also have to take the Coriolis effect into account. Damn, it went well. Probably should the wind to die down.
Dude!
The wind's getting a bit choppy. You can compensate for it, or you
that
can wait it
long,
out.
All gillied up
before it dies down. That's your call. Remember what I taught you. Keep in mind variable humidity and wind speed along the bully's flight path. At this distance, you also have to take the Coriolis effect into account. Are you daft?
It killed Yuri.
The wind's getting a bit choppy. You can compensate for it, or you can wait it out. But he might leave before it dies down. That's your call. Remember what I taught you. Keep in mind variable humidity and wind speed along the bully's flight path. At this distance, you also have to take the Coriolis effect into account.
Oh my god. I'm looking at the flag.
You can compensate for it, or you can wait it out. But he might leave before it dies down. That's your call. Remember what I taught you. Keep in mind variable humidity and wind speed along the bully's flight path. At this distance, you also have to take the Coriolis effect into account. Okay, I think I see him. Wait for my mark. Target acquired. I have a positive ID on Imran's AKF.
Oh my god.
The wind's getting a bit choppy. You can compensate for it, or you can wait it out. But he might leave before it dies down. That's your call. Remember what I taught you. Keep in mind variable humidity and wind speed along the bully's flight path. At this distance, you also have to take the Coriolis effect into account. Okay, I think I see him. Wait for my mark. Target acquired. Damn it, we're late. Probably should have waited for the wind to die down.
Get the same message every time you do it? Is it talk about time on purpose? I want to know that. Oh my god, and now I'm gonna take about 12 million years to kill him again.
You can compensate for it, or you can wait it out. But he might leave before it dies down. That's your goal. Remember what I taught you. Keep in mind variable humidity and wind speed along the bully's flight path. At this distance, you also have to take the Coriolis effect into account. Okay, I think I... Wait, damn it, we're wide. Probably should have waited for the wind to die down.
Oh
Where's the time paradox? The achievement. I thought I would have got the achievement. Oh, do you have to do it on, do you have to do it in one shot? Okay. Wait for the helicopter to fly around and then for the wind to die down. Hit the target of the mission, so Zakayev, and then immediately shoot Makarov in the car after. So you can't just kill Makarov, you have to kill Zakayev first. You have to hit Zakayev. And then you have to hit Makarov.
Remember what I taught you. Keep in mind variable humidity and wind speed along the bully's flight path. At this distance, you'll also have to take the Coriolis effect into account.
Yuri looks good. I mean, Yuri looks fucking... Makarov looks good too. How long has this recording been going on? 53 minutes, dude! No way!
I see him. Wait for my mark. Target acquired. I have a positive ID on Imran Zakayev. Steady. Keep an eye on that flag. Watch for any change in wind speed and direction.
It's now or never. Take the shot.
Target down. I think you're his arm. Your command will also take care of the rest.
Shut that onto us. Take out that. Great shot, Lieutenant. Let's go. They'll be searching for us.
There we go.
Now heading to extraction point 4.
Alpha 6, Big Bird
Open League at Uni for part 6. Dude, where are we going? You're in my way. No, you're in my fucking way. Whoa, so I was supposed to kill him. I didn't think he'd break through.
He's down.
Lieutenant Price, don't get too far ahead. Movement northeast.
Yeah.
F6 is my favorite.
Head for that apartment. We'll try to lose him in there.
I hate dogs.
It's time to move. Give me a lift.
That's, yeah, dude, that's way more than 9 feet. That's like, dude, that's like a 20-foot pool.
Alpha 6, this is Big Bird, standing by for your signal, over. Our helicopter is standing by to safe distance. Put me down behind the Ferris wheel where I can provide sniper support. A bit farther to the north. This will be fine. Take the rest of my claymores. Now's the time to use them. The enemy is bound to enter this area, so find a good sniping position. Signal the helicopter in 30 seconds. Find a good spot to snipe from and go prone. Alright, lad. I've activated the beacon. Good luck. Alpha 6, we have a fix on your position. Hang tight. Big Bird out. Tango's in sight. Let them get closer. Get neutralized.
hear the shells ricochet off shit.
Go on!
That's pretty cool.